A short time ago, authorities revealing the identity of the man who went on a shooting rampage in the workplace at a brewery in Milwaukee, killing five of his fellow workers and then himself. ABC's Alex Perez tonight with what authorities just revealed.
Tonight, authorities in Milwaukee identifying the employee they say brutally murdered five of his fellow co-workers at Molson Coors as 51-year-old Anthony Farrell. Authorities tonight identifying the victims, ranging in age from 33 years old to 61.
They were powerhouse operators, they were machinists, and they were electricians. But more importantly, they were husbands, they were fathers, and they were friends.
The chaos unfolding a little after 2 p.m. Wednesday.
Shooter's still at large. We got one man down.
Police say Farrell entered the work building and gunned down five employees before killing himself.
If I wouldn't have gone to talk to this guy, who was relieving me, I'd be one of them guys. Yeah, I know that for a fact, because I would have walked right into what was going on.
Today, investigators searching Farrell's home as this community tries to make sense of this tragedy. David, authorities would not comment on the gunman's employment history here at the plant and at this point have not released any details on a motive. David?
Alex Perez with us tonight. Alex, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.